While on the topic of that, I do believe there are still shares available, and his breeding really is second to none. Today there are somewhat 35 owners of the lovely stallion, some of whom are here today. They have invested, hoping for a bright future with this horse being produced slowly and correctly with the aim of him jumping for Great Britain in the future. So much has been written about his sire, the striking grey known as Cornet, Cornet Obolensky, who has over 100 licensed sons and 150 horses jumping at Grand Prix level. His son, Clooney 51, won gold at the European Championships last summer, and three of the first four horses in the Grand Prix of the Global Champions Tour of Prague playoffs were all his progeny. His offspring have won Grand Prix across the world, championship medals, they've been to the Olympics and jumped on multiple nations' cups, as well as winning World Cups. Cornet Obolensky himself, of course, was by another legendary stallion, Clinton. On the dam side, we have the outstanding mother line, the mare herself, Yella Ariana van der Boekstel, who was showing so much promise until an injury put stop to her competitive career. Yella is full sister to Scott Brash's Grand Prix horse, Hello Forever, and the Dutch stallion, Eurocommerce Valiant. Her sire is the stallion of the century, For Pleasure. British breeding truly does not get any better than this. His paces are outstanding, good enough to do a winning dressage test. He has a great canter, an uphill stride, and is learning how to shorten and lengthen, with a lot of work going into producing him properly on the flat. His temperament really has to be experienced to be believed, and he is definitely passing this on to his foals, who happily lie down in the field to have their feet trimmed, much to the amusement of the farrier. And right from the start, we were happy that we could put rugs on and off without them needing to be held. This stallion truly has it all. Looks, ability, bone, scope, temperament, soundness, type, and substance. He has a loving character and can be naughty on occasions, but then we all know that's what's needed for today's championship horse. He has to have a bit about him. You can book your nomination today. It's available chilled, fresh, and with frozen semen. And in 2019, he got every mare he served in foal first time round. His stud fee stands at £150 plus VAT, with a £125 collection charge. He stands at Western Warmbloods in Romsey, Hampshire. You can visit them on the stand in the Dibs Syndicate and Western Warblers to learn more. They're the stand situated between the Twemlow stand and Groomsbridge stud. He in fact went to his first show last Wednesday. He went to West Wilts, where he jumped first show and went double clear. So once again, there are shares still available in this fantastic syndicated stallion, with a pedigree of Cornet Obolensky, For Pleasure, and Nimador out of a top-class mare line, there really is no better investment. Cornet's For Cornet's Pleasure, WW. What a super display there. Just 5 years old, that lovely stallion. That's Cornet's Pleasure, WW. And you can find more about him through the team at Western Warmbloods. As we go back now to the team from Brendan Studd. Once again, this is on page 178 in the competition stallions guide. This is Pandito Merrill's name.